High Pitch, a charitable cause.
No more bullshit. This is a Howard 100 News Brief.
I'm Mike Hambrick. Howard Stern mentioned today that wife Beth donates all proceeds from her book to help our furry friends at the North Shore Animal League. John Lieberman has learned that Whackpacker High Pitch Eric does just the opposite. High Pitch thinks he's his own charity.
On SaveHighPitchEric.com, I have t-shirts and hoodies for sale. And everyone that buys t-shirts and hoodies, all the proceeds go to me. So that means I have an income coming to me, and I'll be making money now. So there's all sizes. People can get it. Like, who's High Pitch and High Daddy t-shirts with logos and no logos.
All proceeds go to you. What will the money be used for?
The money will be used for, me, like to pay my bills, pay a portion of my rent and stuff like that. Or maybe get my own apartment. You know what I mean?
You're basically asking people for donations.
Yeah, because this is an income for me, because I can make a good money by having people buy t-shirts, because this is going to be good for me, because I have fans out there nationwide.
You see her co-hosting the weekend edition of Fox and Friends, Anna Koyman, and she has officially been labeled a news hottie by media editor J.D. Harmeyer. Here's what Anna told Lisa G. about being singled out on The Stern Show. It's a Howard 100 News follow-up.
That's a nice honor that he gave me.
It was only a couple of days ago that 30-year-old Fox and Friends weekend news co-host Anna Koyman didn't even know J.D. Harmeyer existed.
No, I wasn't familiar with him before.
But this past Wednesday, all that changed.
He must have quite a fan base, because I got a lot of Twitter mail about it.
That's where J.D. named Anna the hottest female personality on the Fox News Channel.
I just recently read his nice blog post.
Anna is flattered to be on the list because she says she's definitely in good company.
It's not just cotton candy. It doesn't just look good.
So now that the word's out, Anna's sending the love right back.
He's so cute. I just saw his picture on the website that was featuring all five of us, and he's got a smile that looks really contagious. I'm sure he's a cool, neat, fun guy.
Lisa G., Howard 100 News.
J.D. vastly underestimated the capability of Howard 100 News, saying there's no way we could get Anna to talk with us.
Plus, we're working on getting a response from the ladies who made J.D. Harmeyer's top five hottest Fox newscasters
good
list.
Good luck getting that.
Yeah.
And especially my number one. Who's your number one?
Who's the number one?
Anna Koyman, or Koyman, I don't know.
Even after hearing the interview with Anna, J.D. refused to give credit where credit's due.
Oh, my God. What, do you guys want a cookie, for Christ's sake? There, congratulations, you got her.
Another Howard 100 News Brief at the top of the hour, or as close as we can get. 100.